In Baltimore, Maryland. So we placed our flag right next to the American flag.
Put her image up here on the Jumbotron in front of everyone in the audience to sing our national anthem for us here. So you can take a look at the Jumbotron. It's gonna be a wonderful honor to have her here, and I would ask her if she was willing to.
Start to this convention. Welcome to Baltimore, everyone. All of you who are old friends or new friends, welcome. Do that here. Ever since we won the bid at the convention after the Las Vegas convention we had 4 years ago, we were really excited and we put in a lot of effort in order to put this together. Marilyn Sanders has really put a lot of time and effort to make sure that this conference is a success, and they've done it with all their hearts. We have 68 workshops for 80 exhibitors, and a lot of nighttime activities that we think you'll really enjoy to make sure that you'll stay active. I would like to have one more person. What do you think that's nice to him? Who is the editor of our magazine, and I know that you all enjoy that very much. So thank you very much, Ernest. To Lance Fisher, would you like to say something? If you'd like to, keep it short, okay? Where's my power? All right, well, this is a huge honor to receive this award from DSA. I have been to DSA for 10 years now, and I am very proud to have this award. To Elmer, congratulations. The Ralph H. White Extra Mile Award presented to you this year. Thank you very much. I'm very honored to receive this award. It's so wonderful.
Oh, Wow.